Damn. Y'all did good.
Sending you the code to get inside. Dushin's assistant doesn't know he's been hacked. You'll have no surprises.
Once you access Blume's air gap computer, transmit everything through your phone and relay the intel back to the mothership. Good luck, Buckaroo.
Got the game on lock like we changed the key.
What?
Danny Brown.
Who?
Man, fuck all y'all. Oh, shit. Ray.
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
Don't run. Intruder!
Description of the target is incoming.
Check it out. On it.
Thank you.
First one's down.
Bingo. Find the next one.
Another router bites the dust. That's it. They're cut off, and so is Dushan. You doing okay, Ray?
Just peachy. Now don't worry about me. Just find a way down.
I'm outside with our ride.
You safe?
Yeah. Fucking chaps my sack that I'm not in there with you, but I'm safe.
I know, man. I'm closing in on the air gap computer. I'm through the door.
And I got the car seats warmed up. Ready when you are.
Ray, you seriously need to see this place.
Man, don't tell me that. My heart's breaking here. Breaking.
Man, last time I tried this, Dushan Nimick happened.
He's not there, trust me. Which is a real fucking pity.
Yeah, I'll still keep my fingers crossed. Kinda unsettling that there are no guards down here. I'm using the admin cert that Josh scored to get into their guts. You guys getting this?
We've got access to the air gap computer. It's no longer off the grid. Downloading what we need.
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over. We've got a breach. Find out what's going on. Now! Alarm has been triggered. Sending local operatives.
Shit! They definitely didn't like that.
You watch yourself, amigo. You're still not topside yet.
Yeah, I know. I got incoming. I'm at the elevator.
The engine's purring.
Satara, we're coming back, but me and Ray have one more stop to make.
Pack it up, he's not here.
need some help here! Watch it!
We'll follow up with the description of the target. Over.
Sergeant, hacker sighted. Requesting more operatives.
What's good, homie?
Marcus?
I have to say, I don't really see the win in you coming here, but...
Oh, wait. Wait. This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it?
Could you stop us if it was?
What, you an Encino man here? I don't know, I'm liking my odds. Fucking Vegas is liking my odds.
Yeah, Encino man here...
I know who the fossil is. I've been elbow deep in Ray Kenny's head, massaging his code. Improving it, overriding it, but I gotta use some props, though. You had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. Kudos to you.
Well, don't go getting all hard on my account, Duchenne. This isn't exactly what you call a social visit. It's more of a, wouldn't you say?
Fuck 'em and leave 'em situation.
Yeah, that. Right.
Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but... Why the hell are you here?
Oh, man, it could be important. But let me tell you a story. Our story. Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust, manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud.
Fucking bellwether. All of it.
Bluffing.
What happens if you actually answer it this time? Maybe it's Blume sending you to face the firing squad alone. Or maybe it's your lawyer telling you there's no place to run. Maybe it's just a telemarketer. You really should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over.
Sam Nemec, you have the right to remain silent.